morning student, welcome to Monversia School online classes. How are you? Fine. Yesterday I had given homework page number 16, exercise 1.4. Okay. In question 1-1, we have to compare the number. Okay. So in 1-1, we are having 2, 4, 5, 4, 0. Okay. And here we are having 3, 4, 5, 8. Understand? So 2, 4, 5, 4, 0. And here we are having 3, 4, 5, 8. We have to compare this number, which one is greater. Okay, for this we'll count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 digit number. Okay, this is 5 digit number and this is 4 digit number. So 5 digit number will greater. Okay, so this number is greater. So 24,540 is greater. Okay, we'll put this sign, greater sign. Understand? Okay, done, correct. Now see 1, 2. Number is 6, 7, 2, 8. Okay, 6, 7, 2, 8. And here we are having 9, 2, 7, 3. Understand? Now we count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 digit number. Here, both are 4 digit number. Okay, now we will compare. This is 6, this is 9. This is 6 and this is 9. So 9 is greater. So 9,273 is greater. Means this number is greater. Okay, understand? Now next number is 13. 4, 2, 5, 2, 3. Okay. 4, 2, 5, 2, 3. And here we are having 3, 2, 5, 9, 9. Understand? Now we'll count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 digit number. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5 digit number. Both are 5 digit numbers. Okay. Now we'll compare. Here it is 4 and here it is 3. Okay. So 4 is greater. Okay, 4 and here 3. So 4 is greater. So this number is greater. Okay, so 42,523 is greater. Okay, done, correct. Now see next number. Number 4. 41378. Okay, 41378. And here we are having 41380. Understand? 41380. Now we'll count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digit number. And here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5 digit number. Okay. Both are 5 digit number. Now we'll compare the number. Okay. This is 4. This is also 4. Same. This is 1. This is also 1. Same. Okay. This is 3, this is also 3, same. Up to this, both are same. Now see, this is 7 and this is 8. Here it is different. Okay, here it is 7, here it is 8. So 8 is greater, so this number is greater. Okay, so 41,380 is greater. Understand? Now 5. 70500. Okay. 70500. And here we are having 71500. First we'll count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5 digit number. Okay. Now we'll compare. 7, 7. Same. 0, 1. It is different. So 0, 1 different. So 1 is greater. So this number is greater. So 71,500 is greater. Okay. This number is greater. 71,500 is greater. Okay. Now next 1, 6. 88088. Okay. And here also 88808. First you count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the 5-digit number. Okay. Now we'll compare. 8, 8. Same. 8, 8. Same. Here it is 0 and here it is 8. So this number is greater. Okay, this number is greater. So 88,808 is greater. Okay. Now 1, 7. 4, 5, 7, 3, 2. And here we are having 2, 4, 5, 6, 2. Now count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5-digit number. Okay. Now compare 4, 2. So this is 4 and this is 2. So 4 is greater. So this number is greater. So 45,732 is greater. Okay. So next number we are having 1, 8, 4, 5, 6, 9. And here we are having 2, 4, 6, 8, 2. Okay. Now count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4. 4-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number. So this is greater. Understand? So 24,682 is greater. Understand? Now in question number 2-1, from this we have to find the smallest number and greatest number. Okay. So number is here 35,838. Now among the greatest you see 45,328, 45,828, and 44,000. So here 45,828 is greatest. Okay, so in largest number we write 45,828. Understand? So your homework will be do page 16 question number 2. Okay. Student, stay home, stay safe.